بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا الجزء الثاني من المحور الخامس لمادة نظرية الآلات، والذي بعنوان CAM Design. We'll continue with classification of followers. It can be according to the motion of the follower. The followers, according to its motion, are of the following two types. First type, reciprocating or translating follower. So when the follower reciprocate in guides, as the CAM rotate uniformly, it is known as a reciprocating or translating follower. Second type, it is called oscillating or rotating follower, when the uniform rotary motion of the CAM is converted into predetermined oscillatory motion of the follower, it is called oscillating or rotating follower. Second type is according to the path of motion of the follower. The followers, according to its path of motion, are of the following two types. First type, it is called radial follower. When the motion of the follower is along an axis passing through the center of the CAM, center of rotation of the CAM, it is known as radial follower. Second type, offset follower. When the motion of the follower is along an axis away from the axis of the CAM center, it is called offset follower. So the difference is like this. If you have a CAM like this, the follower, if it is here, so the axis of the follower passes through the rotation axis of the CAM, so it is called radial follower. Second type is like this. Here we have the axis of rotation of the CAM, and here we have the follower, for example. Okay, so we have an offset, this distance between the axis of the follower and the axis of rotation for the CAM. Note, in all cases, the follower must be constrained to follow the CAM. This may be done by springs, gravity, or hydraulic means. In some types of CAMs, the follower may ride in grooves. Let's see here, cylindrical CAM with reciprocating follower. The shape of the CAM is cylindrical, and the follower is have to follow these grooves in the CAM. In the cylinder. Cylindrical CAMs, next type, cylindrical CAM with oscillating follower. So here the follower will follow the motion of reciprocating or oscillating, and here it is reciprocating, okay?